Hello, so what to do if you can't connect Twitter NFT? So recently, maybe you can see more and more people which have this NFT crypto profiles, which are verified now via OpenSea or some other marketplaces, hopefully. So for some people, it just doesn't work. So first, just update the Twitter app and reopen it again, and then hopefully you should see this pop-up, introducing NFT profile pictures. So I don't know if it depends on the version of your phone or it works on iPhone or Android. So just first, I think it should work on iPhone and it should work on the latest models. If you own Android or super old, like iPhone, where you can't update Twitter, probably that won't work from a start. Then the next requirement is that this feature is not available for free Twitter users. This feature is available for blue, like Twitter blue users. So you need to upgrade to that service first. So it should be available somewhere in your settings. Like if you go to your, like for me, even Twitter blue is not available. So Twitter blue is only available in the United States, I guess. And then you should be able to subscribe there, and it's $2.99 per month. So for example, let's just investigate. So Twitter blue. So there you have it. That's the offering I'm talking about. So here you have a lot of features, and one of the features is called Labs. And then in Labs, you will be able to enable this Twitter blue. But again, so as you can see, it's not available everywhere, but it should be available in more countries soon. But if you don't have it, you just won't be able to connect NFT. So then when that is solved, then there is another issue, is basically some people who just upgraded to Twitter blue are asked to resubscribe again when they are trying to add NFT. So what they did, as I read here on Twitter, you just need to cancel your subscription, subscribe again, and try again to connect your NFT. So that worked for some people, and some people had an issue where they just subscribed to Twitter blue, and then when they're connecting their wallet or something, it asks them to subscribe again, but they just subscribed. So there is some bug there or something like that. Hopefully it will be resolved soon. And then you just basically, yep, you have your NFT. Then you just follow these steps. You should tap on upload photo, and when you add it in a Twitter profile, and then you should see choose NFT. So if you see that, then everything is fine. You have this feature enabled and it should work for you. So then you just see this, show your possessions. Then you just connect your wallet, Coinbase wallet, Rainbow, MetaMask, Ledger Live, Argent, Trust wallet. And then just connect it. And now you can choose NFT from recent NFTs or some collections, and then just tap and did it. And now you have a new hexagonal NFT profile image is live. So that's about it. So follow this thread, follow continuo.ethereum. It's a cool thread here. But there are a lot of bugs right now. So I try to explain what are the steps, what are the solutions to these bugs. If you have any other problems, just leave it in the comments below.